Hey, bro, he's the center. Black dude, he's mad big. He just got banged on by Kuzma. Like 20 minutes ago, bro. In the game, they were just playing. That nigga stay getting dunked on. How you center, bro? Everybody dunking on you. He got dunked on. You saw Miles. You saw. Who was it, bro? Somebody from the Hornets caught a crazy post.
Miles Bridges.
Yeah, he caught a crazy ass.
Yeah, it was on Capella.
Oh, that was Capella, bro. It didn't even look like. He brought that shit back, bro. I think he got bungees though, bro. He jumps at the gym. Oh.
Edwards?
Andrew Edwards.
Anthony Edwards?
Anthony, I said Andrew.
Anthony. Yeah, you said Andrew.
Niggas be getting dunked on left and right now. The league's just mad athletic, bro. Mad athletic people.
Damn, I'm off first. Swift.
The Australian-born punter Mitch Wishnowsky to get things going.
Oh, shit.
And Madden Ultimate Team.
Oh, yeah,
that'll be
facts.
Taken about a yard deep. And in hindsight, probably should have taken
it. He hogs the gym. That's all he got, though. That was
16-yard line. 16-yard line.
Oh man, my foot just fell asleep.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Now the Broncos are gonna take a timeout. They'll have two remaining.
All right, how you switch on that again? First quarter. Down. Okay. I hate that they still haven't switched that shit.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10.
Oh, man, mate. I'm thinking about the running, bitch.
He'll look to throw. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete.
Ah, oh, shit, that was on me. Damn it.
So they will accept the penalty and move forward.
Illegal contact. Just like freaking charges for 2K, dude.
Bro, come on. It's not only fucking kick the play on one, bro.
This is Scarborough.
Oh, fucking wins on him,
bro. Yeah, that's not the start that
there you go.
He's going to be met and dropped behind the line.
My favorite, bro.
It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down. Brings up second and 11 at the 20-yard line.
Fuck, bro. Trying to fucking sub everybody. I keep fucking.
Now they'll throw here out of the gun. And now he's gonna use his leg.
Well, now what is that?
Illegal.
Oh, yes, let's go.
Let's see what that's about. So he was past the line of scrimmage when he threw it.
And as they say,
who is it?
Gotta be able to understand where you are on the field and not cross the line before throwing the ball downfield.
Maybe worse than the loss of yardage, they also lose the down. So now it's third and long.
Oh, bro, that shit froze in the middle of me trying to change my play. Oh, this is bad.
To throw. Buying time to his left.
This fucking tackle.
Let's go.
That was me. I'm like, this tackle. That shit was freezing on me and everything.
And he needed plenty more. Their opening drive here is going to result in a punt. They got 7 yards.
Joe Namath is slow, bro.
Oh, that was me. I didn't even know I was on Jamal. That shit was freezing on me and shit.
Oh, it's 3-2 now. That dude had connection issues. Are you serious?
That was pretty obvious. He didn't let him catch it.
Agreed. And what's hard is you got to get an easy dog already, though.
Especially since I tried to fair catch it, dude.
I just fucking did all these substitutions, dog.
And now that leads to a first and 10.
I'm red. So.
They'll try the left side. Thorpe.
There you go.
Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and it'll be second and very.
What? They quit?
I'll take it. Yeah.
Bro, are you serious?
I'm 3-1.
My first game back, and that happens.
I'm 3-1 right now. Fuck it. No, for real. Thought they would fix that by now.
Hey, I don't be with me so basic. Well, you the op in your bros hating.